Lumos.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Repairer.
Revelio. Shame you're so foul. Incendium! I should investigate. Lumos. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Levioso! Accio.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Accio. Nothing to it.
Accio.
Didn't think you were a match for me. Accio. All in the wrist. Missed the mark a bit on that one. Accio.
Accio.
Not bad. Not bad. Wait, did I win? I won! We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Try to beat that.
Accio.
That was one for the ages. Accio. Nothing to it. Lucky shot. Accio. All in the wrist. I'll let you have that one. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck, that's all.
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine, you're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested and that you passed.
Revelio.
I thought potions required precision.
Revelio.
Hey, it's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
That was an interesting class.
Thanks to you. Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. I appreciate your help. I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion. Heard him talking about taking responsibility.
Professor Sharp wasn't happy. Leave me out of your grand plans next time.
Sorry to hear that. Hopefully he's already forgotten about it. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise, fewer explosions.